When it comes to Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu, we find some people bad-mouthing him, na'udhu billah. Whereas the hadith of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, do you know what he says? Says that if there were to be a messenger after Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, perhaps it would have been the likes of Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu. The reason is, many times he utters statements in his life which were later confirmed by the revelation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sometimes he uttered certain words, and when he was asked for advice, sometimes he gave certain advice, and later on the Quran came to confirm the opinion of Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's peace and blessings be upon all of them. My brothers and sisters, what a powerful topic. What powerful people. We have no standing in front of them. We are only known because we have taken from their teachings.